Yo, it's Ruth Lucario here. Welcome. Welcome back to some more Need for Speed Pro Street. Oh yeah, I already said that. Thank you. Okay, that crashed.
Thank you. No, Mom, I'm busy making a video.
Thank you.
Hi, baby. I'm here to hang up your clothes. How are you doing?
Great.
You sure you don't want to watch a movie or something with us?
Not right now.
Alright, a little later for sure.
Thank you. It's me. Your father. I'm just bringing in some clothes and freak out. I'm not here to stomp on your parade or whatever it is you're doing on the computer. Just putting up some things on my face. And the kindness of my heart for you. Because that's what dads do. Bye.
Thank you.
This is my wheelie car.
Thank you. That's some absolute fireworks today, ladies and gentlemen, and I would expect nothing else on the 2,061 metres of Ebisu. After all, this is the holy land of drifting. The South Coast was the very first track.
Wish I could place put some ocean noise to this. Loading screen.
Thank you.
some serious repairs made in before we see it fire.
Yes, is that
So I can press 2 as many times as I want on a race day?
Well, things have certainly taken a turn for the worse for Ryan Cooper. Those wipers are certainly a lot of car, and clearly, far too much car for him today. But really, in a dogfight with that many cars in contention, all it takes is one small mistake for your day to be over. That was quite a tough one. Right, now here I've got a list of, somebody get me that list? Where did he see it? He's here a minute ago. No, this man, we'll skip that. I tell you what, we'll skip that, we'll keep going.
I think that does it for today.